marks 200 years since Napoleon was defeated at the Battle of Waterloo. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, I highly suggest you go to Google and type in Battle of Waterloo, 1815, Napoleon. 100,000 dudes fighting for some division of freedom and democracy. Might sound a little boring just hearing about it like this, but when you read about the fact that 100,000 dudes took part, it's kind of impressive. Go check it out. This week marks 200 years since Napoleon was defeated at the Battle of Waterloo. From emperor to exile, to emperor to exile, in about 90 days, that's what Napoleon dealt with in his final days. Like I said, pretty intense. So I'm gonna round it off with a slow section of my song, giving you the minute to go to Google and type in what I told you, because you should.